But wait, it's...
Blah, 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 blah.
I doubt we'll make it there without enough propulsion.
Plus, we have no go-forward juice.
That's what I said.
Nuh-uh. You said something about propulsion.
That means go-forward juice.
Then just say that.
Maybe using debris from the ship, I can construct a primitive engine powerful enough to... Hey, I have an idea! We can use the ship's spare oxygen canisters to go juice us forward to it! We should have plenty to carefully navigate our way there!
I feel like I'm gonna barf and it's awesome!
Hey, no, Puppycorn! You used all the oxygen!
Worth it!
Oh, thank goodness! This one's still full, but we'll only have one shot to fly through the dead of space, navigate the asteroid field, and land on that tiny ship that we could very easily miss!
Right, we'll need someone super skilled to steer us. Ready for the flight, Pilot Hawkodile?
Yup, I am a full-fledged spaceship pilot, for sure. No one more qualified than me.
Yeah, I know, that's why I just called you a pilot.
Oh yeah, I just thought it was worth repeating. Everyone hold tight, I definitely know what I'm doing. Yup!
Big sharp rock!
Huh?
Ah! Somebody help! Thank you!
Oh no, this is all my fault!
Okay, we have everything. All we need is an awesome, experienced pilot who will navigate our mission safely and impressively.
Pick me! I'm a pilot!
I didn't know you had a pilot's license.
I got lots of licenses. Like a license to love. I mean, a license to love chinchillas!
Aww! I think he's overqualified.
I don't have a pilot's license, but hey, can't be that hard. I made it this far. What the heck is this? I'm gonna hurl. I can't do this! Okay, I can totally do this. Just keep doing what you do, Hawk.
Impress me, you big croc-a-hawk thing.
Hey, Dr. Fox, check out this sick barrel roll!
What? No! The ship's not designed for barrel rolls!
Puppycorn, hit the thrusters!
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh no, I'm a failure!
No!